NGC 1316 is one of the brightest ellipticals in the Fornax galaxy cluster. The Hubble Space Telescope enabled uniquely accurate measurements of a class of red star clusters inside the galaxy. Astronomers conclude that these star clusters constitute clear evidence of the occurrence of a major collision of two spiral galaxies that merged together a few billion years ago to shape NGC 1316 as we see it today.